Our genes may be different, but mutant prisoners deserve the same treatment as the humans here.
Human, mutant, they're all criminals here, ma'am. They're lucky to get any treatment at all.
That is not what I have heard. Reports claim...
The alarm. Did you do this?
I would never endanger any lives. Mutant or human. Friends here do not share my philosophy. Step aside. Perhaps we should finish our conversation after we deal with the matters at hand.
Bye now.
See you later.
My storm grows stronger. Some sort of magical barrier. At least that means the prisoners cannot run from this fight.
Mutants detected. Terminate.
But then again, neither can I.
What do you think? I'm a man of my words. Not so high and mighty now, are you?
The Bright Lady smiles upon me.
Paltry excuse I've heard uttered by so many before you. Ah! Ah, Aurora. Have you come to liberate our people as well?
There are innocent people on this vessel, Eric. You do not want to do this.
Are you really going to protect these humans after witnessing all they've done to your fellow mutants? Can't you see? There are no innocents here, my dear. But I believe in second chances. At least for our fellow mutants. I will make this fortress rise once again and deliver us to a new home for mutant kind. Won't you join me?
You know this is not the right path, Magneto. Stand down. Or face my fury!
You know nothing of true fury, woman. But you soon shall. You cannot win this, Storm. There are plans in motion that cannot be... No. Curse you, Mordo! You will regret this affront, Aurora. Not today, perhaps. But when the time comes, I shall make sure of it!
The barrier. How curious. Walls have a way of coming down. Not just between people, but between worlds as well. I have come for your help, my sister. Many worlds are in danger. I believe you can help us save them all. If this path is one you are willing to walk. The universe is in crisis. We cannot allow any Earth to suffer further harm. We have come to you to help us prevent potential catastrophe. But you are not alone in this task. You are one of many. Together, we are Omega Flight.